FIELDVUE DVC6200 Series digital valve controllers, like the one shown, are sold with diagnostic level options. Diagnostics allow users to detect issues with the positioner and the entire valve assembly. Diagnostic levels are available for Heart Communication Protocol and Foundation Fieldbus Protocol. First, let's look at the heart communication levels, HC, AD, and PD. HC stands for Heart Communicating. This level offers a setup wizard, auto calibration, and diagnostic alerts. Here's an example of an HC travel deviation. The user can define the travel error and duration for this alert. Next is the AD level, which is short for Advanced Diagnostics. AD includes step response tests and a valve signature in addition to HC functionality. In a valve signature, the user can see the health of the entire valve assembly over the travel of the valve. And now, let's look at the most advanced FIELDVUE instrument diagnostics level, called Performance Diagnostics, or PD. The PD level provides significant value to the user. It offers the ability to perform tests on the valve assembly while it is in service and controlling the process. Tests do not interfere with control valve response to set point changes. In one keystroke, the user can instruct ValveLink software to run the PD one-button diagnostic. This diagnostic will provide supply pressure, travel deviation, I2P and relay integrity, and air mass flow. As the PD one-button diagnostic is running, the software will show green, yellow, and red light symbols to indicate if the software has discovered problems or issues. In the event log, the software will give a description, possible cause, and recommended action. It will then save the test results. Now let's look at the Foundation Fieldbus levels, FD, AD, and PD. FD, or the Fieldbus Diagnostics level, offers similar capabilities to what was discussed for the HC level in Heart. AD Advanced Diagnostics and PD Performance Diagnostics are the same in Fieldbus as they are in Heart, with one exception. The PD one-button diagnostic in Fieldbus does not require the user to initiate the test because it runs continuously, whereas with Heart, the user must initiate it. Now you might be wondering if the diagnostic level for a FIELDVUE DVC6200 instrument can be changed. The answer is yes. You can step up from a diagnostics level with less functionality to one with more. Every FIELDVUE DVC6200 instrument is shipped with the ability to run the performance diagnostics level for one 24-hour period. Users decide when they want to utilize it. This temporary step-up to PD is active for only 24 hours or until the user disconnects ValveLink software within the 24-hour window. Then, the DVC6200 instrument will revert to its original diagnostic level. A permanent step-up to a higher diagnostic level can be obtained from a local Emerson sales office. Sales offices can answer questions about FIELDVUE diagnostic levels as well as step-ups. Thanks for watching.